Hey, second grade, I just wanted to send you a little video to help explain your first project for the week of March 30th through April 3rd. For this week, you are going to be finding different textures. You can find these textures in a lot of different places. I want you to try to find as many as you can. The goal is to find 15 or more different ones. Now, if you can't find 15, that's okay. Just do your best. There are lots of places that you could go to look for these, such as tree bark or cement, tile, rocks, leaves. I'm going to be using some Legos. I also have a piece of plastic that I got from, when we had Girl Scout cookies. I cut that out. You could even use a fork, and I'll show you how to do that. Now, it's going to be easiest if you have a different piece of paper. You're going to place the paper over the item. You could take it outside and put it on a leaf or on cement. Now, you really want to have some of the paper peeled off of your crayons. And that's a little tricky, so you might need some help with that. So ask an adult if you need help. And you're going to take, and you're not going to color like you normally would. You're actually going to lay the crayon on there and rub with the side. And then you can see that texture come through. Here, I'll do another one. So I'm going to put my Lego piece under there and rub it on top. And I see the texture of the Lego come through. Okay, here's one more. Put my fork under there. See if I can get the texture. Oh yeah, look at that. So it's a lot of fun. You can use all different colors or one color for this. Be as creative as you want. If you want to, draw a picture and then make different textures within that picture, you could do that too. So have fun with it. Try to find as many different ones as you can, and if you have any questions, please email your art teacher and we'd be more than happy to help you. Have a great day. Be creative.